Of course, when it comes to the pressing exercises, you gotta go with some version of a bench press. For me, it's the dumbbell bench press, because for someone that already has shoulder issues, it's a lot more forgiving, and you might feel the same. However, don't forget to use your whole body when you do the lift. You gotta use leg drive here just like you would with a barbell variation, and that means when I'm down here, I wanna be able to push my feet out, so when I can push up